You brought the knife, you brought the fork, and some incredible food. Come on, bring that in.
Bring that meat in.
We're going to end on that because that's what I'm going to eat here.
There you go.
Dave, good to have you back.
Always great to be here.
Now, we started like 5 years ago, once the kids got out of the house, we started eating out on Thanksgiving when they come home.
A lot of folks do that.
And now the kids come home, they want to cook, you know, whatever. But we really enjoy not having to clean up. And you get a really good taste of some local food.
You do. And you get some variety. You know, it's not just your standard turkey,
same old recipes.
Turkey, mashed potato, veg. Mm-hmm. So what I brought today was a sampling of 4 different restaurants, mm-hmm. 3 of which are doing full Thanksgiving menus, and 1 of which is doing sides. So we'll start over with the scalloped potatoes right there. That's from Stock Hill Restaurant.
Oh, okay, I was just over there.
Scalloped horseradish potatoes. They have their Thanksgiving menu all afternoon, and then their regular menu starts at 4:30. In the middle, we have the Oliver. That is a herb brined turkey plate with fried cornbread dressing, gravy, heirloom carrots, and a smoked apple compote.
Now, the Oliver's a new place on the plaza, right?
It is. It's right up from Graham and Dunn.
Yeah.
So what they're doing is they're doing like 5 or 6 specials.
Look at that.
Adding to their regular menu, and you can have that all day and evening.
Oh, my goodness.
And finally, what you want to chow down on, right? This is from the Savoy at the 21
Hotel. Oh, I have not eaten there yet. I want to eat there.
You got to get in there. This is one of 3 or 4 specials they're going to have. What they're doing is a prefix menu.
Yes.
So 3 courses, mm-hmm. ranging from $45 to $62. Mm-hmm. Don't know how hot that is.
That's all right.
So be aware. And what they can do is diners can choose any one of the 3 entrees that mm-hmm. they have, and then they get all of the traditional sides. That's obviously prime rib.
Oh, my gosh.
With the Brussels sprouts. And I know you're on the protein thing.
This is one serving of
That's
prime rib?
That's one serving.
That's incredible.
For one very big person with a very big appetite. How about some dessert? You got to have dessert, right?
I'll look.
So this is Andre's Suisse Confiserie, or Confiserie Suisse.
That is an iconic place here in
Kansas. It is iconic, and look at these incredible desserts. They're providing sides. So desserts, mm-hmm. quiche Lorraine. What we have here, pumpkin mousse.
Right here?
Yellow cake with spiced pumpkin mousse cream.
Ooh.
Next to that, something that looks almost so good that it's fake.
That looks like a Pinterest.
It's real. That's Apple Charlotte. Jonathan Apple sliced layered on top of almond cake, apricot jam, sourdough shell.
Oh, my goodness.
Look at this.
What
a hazelnut this tort.
That is
roasted
a work of art.
Roasted ground hazelnuts, European-style buttercream, hazelnut cake, and finally, a traditional quiche Lorraine.
Quiche.
And if you wanted to take a bite of that, I actually did heat that up for you.
All right, I'll take it. I'm not a big quiche person, but I'll take a bite.
Oh, I love quiche.
Yeah.
Come on in, Abby. Have a bite. Come on.
Quiche Lorraine is life changing.
It is good.
It's really good.
There you go, Ab.
Thank you.
I was going to put something in the oven for you, but I just said.
You wanted me to do it instead. I appreciate that.
All right. Where can people find your work?
They can find us, find me at CaseyHolmesAndStyle.com.
Right. I've
always got a couple of articles, one beverage related and one food related. And please, please, please follow me on Eats and Drinks with Dave on Instagram.
It's a lot of fun because you travel the world with your lovely wife and you put out a lot of good stuff on Instagram.
It's fun. I try to keep it light and fun and entertaining and always food and drink oriented.
Which, I mean, who doesn't like
who
that?
Who doesn't like that, right?